Hello and hope you are happy. Today we want to talk about some news of separation of Alex Rodriguez and Jennifer Lopez. Stay with us. Successful 51-year-old singer and actress Jennifer Lopez, who began her life together with 45-year-old baseball player Alex Rodriguez 4 years ago, announced her engagement in 2019 and was scheduled to hold a grand wedding in Japan last summer when the coronavirus broke out. Corona canceled the ceremony. Under this pretext, we have an overview of Jennifer Lopez's separations and romantic relationships. Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez are said to have separated and ended their 2-year engagement after 4 years of living together. The New York Post 6 reported that the two were separated over a scandal in January during a special television show in which Andy Cohen claimed the affection of a very famous and married former baseball player raised. Rodriguez is not married, but LaCroix told Page 6 last month that she had spoken to the former New York player on the phone. But she emphasized that Alex had never betrayed his fiancé, and it was not a special issue and that Jennifer was wrong. Like this video right now and subscribe our YouTube channel. Jennifer Lopez's representative did not respond to the Times' request for confirmation on Friday, and none of the supporters issued a public statement. Lopez is filming while Rodriguez's latest Instagram post shows him hanging out in a boat off Miami. Lopez and Rodriguez started dating in 2017 and got engaged in the Bahamas in early 2019. The couple then apparently had to postpone their wedding twice due to an epidemic. "We planned what we really wanted to do, but I know if we will be able to recreate it," Lopez told People in January. "We canceled it and we have not talked about it since. It is not in a hurry. We will hold it when we can do it right." In that interview, Lopez noted that even though he and Rodriguez had been married before, the postponement was a little disappointing. The Made in Manhattan actress and part-time Super Bowl star was previously married to Johnny Noah, Chris Judd and Mark Anthony, who had also a 12-year-old twins. She was also engaged to Oscar winner Ben Affleck, but they were never married. Rodriguez has been married once before and has 2 daughters, Natasha and Ella, with his ex-wife, Cynthia Escortes. Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez separated after a scandal involving Alex Rodriguez with Madison LaCroix, the star of the Southern Charm reality show. According to the news, Rodriguez liked the spherical pictures on Instagram several times and even sent them directly to her. However, LaCroix also stressed that they had a relationship with each other but acknowledged that the relationship was only in cyberspace and telephone conversations. They had never met and their relationship was only as familiar as each other. LaCroix did not specify what they talked about. She only insisted that it was not about anything that would damage Lopez's relationship with Rodriguez. A number of media outlets have attributed the separation to Alex's betrayal. However, a news source admitted Jennifer thinks that promoting this relationship and marriage is not the right thing to do, and the Alex's character has changed from before. However, they broke up amicably and will remain good friends. So far, Jennifer Lopez and Alex Rodriguez have not reached to the news of their separation. What is your idea about this video? What do you think about their relationship? What is the real reason of their separation? Leave your comments for us.